Well, you know, I guess for women, we did expect a lot because the manifesto said a lot, especially the 30%, which has not come into fruition.
Why is that, you think? Is it because we lack the candidates? Or
no, not at all. I think, again, it's political will. You know, I think they put it in not really thinking that they would become the government and have to fulfill all this. I think, you know, we can't assume that all these sort of new component parties are more feminist than the last one. But I think, you know, there are some good people, you know, some great women in government now. Well, you know, up till now, the state of politics in this country hasn't actually been inspiring. I don't have much taste for party politics. And as you can see, it's not really an attractive place. I just prefer to be on the outside, on civil society, because then you work on issues and policies and you can hold everyone accountable regardless of which party they're in. I mean, if I were in a political party, then I think I would, you know, feel pressure to kind of not be as critical,
yeah,
you know, of my colleagues, that sort of thing. So I rather like the independence of being outside. So yeah, it's not at all attractive at all. Yeah.